Good morning. Well, this is my cleanup day. So today is time for me to clean up. It's Sunday. It's time for me to do my deep conditioning on my hair. It's time for me to clean the whole apartment. I'm not nasty, but I can be junky. And it's just me. I live here by myself, and I don't know why I'm so doggone junky. So I am up, about to clean. Making my homemade smoothie, you guys. Look. Don't that look so good? Homemade smoothie looks so delicious. I don't know if you can see that. That looks so good. And I will have a tutorial on that soon. Just to let you know, fruit is just so good frozen, you know, frozen and blend. Okay, so this is my intro to my cleaning video. I gotta get busy. I'm eating breakfast and I'm about to get busy. Love you guys, and I'll check you out in the video. Okay, guys, this is my situation right here. I'm not nasty, just junky. So it's cleanup day, and now I got to get busy. Just wanted to show you what it looked like beforehand. All right. See you in a minute. Bye-bye. Hey guys, it's nice and clean, as you can see, nice and clean and dusted. All my chaos is up out of the way. Alrighty, so now on to the next room. This is my chaos in the kitchen. So, guys, I'm about to clean it up. Yeah. So, time for me to get busy. Okay, guys, I'm soaking my things that go on the stove, but this is the kitchen. Spotless, do you hear me? Spick and span. Clean floors. It's nothing like a clean, sterilized, deep clean kitchen. Yes. Clean appliances. All right, on to the next room. Good evening. So I got my bedroom done and I got my kitchen done, y'all. So now I'm about to work in on my gym clothes and sorting out my clothes that I have to wash and get to the bathroom. So now it's lunchtime, and I froze the rest of my homemade smoothie that I'm gonna bring a tutorial on soon. And so I just kind of like to eat a smoothie for breakfast and then a smoothie for lunch. And I just take my spoon and it's frozen. Well, it's a little frozen. And just get it out with fresh fruits. I got strawberries, blueberries, yogurt, and banana, and ice. That's it. And some diet juice that's no calories. I like it with the diet juice, so. Good. You guys gotta try this. It's better than ice cream any day. Look at that. I have froze the rest for this morning, okay? All right. On to the next one. Okay, guys, this is my situation in the living room and the office area. So I use this to curl my hair, table. I got to clean all this up, put picture back up. I'm just so janky, y'all. It's terrible. So I'm about to get busy in here. So not too bad. But I'm about to get busy, y'all, okay? See y'all in a minute. Okay, it's clean. I have no rights to this music either. So, it's clean. So, I think I have one more room to go. Here's my bathroom. All right, that's it. Bye. This is my last and final room. It's my bathroom. So, yeah, this is it. Me and my chaos, Jesus. See you in a minute. Bye. Okay, guys, I'm done in the bathroom. I'm just gonna let the floor dry and do my mirror. Hey, do my mirror. Scrub my shower really clean. Spray that down real good. And I mop my floor. Just gonna let my floor dry and then I'm gonna do my mirror. And toilet spick and span spotless. Yes. So, yes, that's it. Love you guys. Bye bye. Hey guys, I am 100% clean with the whole apartment. So, thank you guys for watching. This is my outro. Thank you guys for watching so dearly. I am so glad that you came along with me on this cleaning journey. It is now.
It's 8:20. Good evening.
See my Mickey Mouse watch? She talk.
It's 8:20.
It is 8:20. I started early. Thank God for time lapse, guys. Time lapse is a lifesaver. Because each room was so long, but time lapse only took like one to two minutes time lapse. It's a blessing for time lapse. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. Please come back because I know I'm going to be junky again and watch more of my Clean With Me videos. I love you guys. Bye-bye.